It is used for the disaster and the EMS service. As you can see, the stretcher is made